हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, आई एम योर क्लास टीचर फरहा एंड दिस इज क्लास फर्स्ट ईवीएस बुक। सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 8, माय होम। होम वेयर वी आर लिविंग इन विद आवर फैमिली, दिस इज कॉल्ड होम। एंड होम प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम रेन, हीट एंड कोल्ड। सो इन अ रूम वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ रूम्स लाइक ड्राइंग रूम। इन ड्राइंग रूम वी talk to our guests are coming and sitting, and bedroom we are taking rest, and kitchen my mother cook food, and in dining room we are taking dinner, lunch, breakfast, and bathroom we are taking bath, and study room we are study. Like that types of houses, there are lots of types of houses like igloo, hut, tent, houseboat, cottage, and bungalow, caravan, apartment. These is the types of houses. Some underlined I have done: guest, किचन, बेडरूम, बाथरूम, इग्लू, हट, टेंट। दिस वन इज़ योर हार्ड स्पेलिंग, ओके। सो यू विल राइट दिस वन इन योर कॉपी, बट एंड हट इज़ योर होमवर्क। ड्रॉ द हट। सो फर्स्टली यू राइट चैप्टर 8, माई होम, एंड इव एच डब्ल्यू, ड्रॉ द पिक्चर ऑफ हट। देन आफ्टर यू write hard spelling, so you write chapter 8 and write CW and write hard spelling, one side word and second side is revision. So this one is your classwork and this side you will write homework, okay. So and this one is also your classwork, because time has very less. Fill in the blanks. Our home protect us from the rain and the hot sun. The window let in the fresh air. A tent is made of canvas cloth. An igloo is made of ice blocks. A hut is made of mud and thatch. So, and this one also, name the following: a house of a lion, then a house of is high, a house of an Eskimo, igloo, a house of a villager, hut, a house of a gypsy, caravan. Okay, caravan. So this one is your classwork, and hard spelling is your classwork, and draw the picture, that one is your homework. Okay, thank you. But you must write hard spelling, okay. In hard spelling, guest, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom, igloo, hut, tent, cottage. Okay, thank you.